I want to take you to a place where it's just you and me. To my cabin. Let me take you to my favorite place. Just a 5-hour drive from the city. Just follow the road until it stops, and then keep walking for another 40 minutes. Then out of nowhere, there it is, my cabin. Right now it's icy cold, but in 16 hours it's gonna be hot. I'm gonna make you dinner, babe. I hope you like spaghetti. Then we do the dishes manually, with over 15 different kinds of cutlery. Relax.
The cabin.
Wear the same pants for a week.
The cabin.
I've got skis on my walls, so my
cabin.
One day this place will be mine. Only split it with my brother, sister, father, uncle, and his lover. And if you like to piss outside, this is definitely the place for you. Cause I've been pissing over here and pissing over there. One time I even pissed over here. But you should never ever shit outside.
We have a small separate cabin for that kind of stuff. We can hang stuff on the wall together, as long as it's copper or dead anymore.
Something comical from you. I should have known. That was a really cool song, actually. Kind of reminded me of like Ninja Sex Party. So wait, that's the same people that do what the Fox Says song or whatever that's called. That's all sarcastic. Say that.